a California woman has been in a wheelchair for 5 months after contracting the coronavirus. Natalie Najaro, 24, says she suffered as a result of her diagnosis, which came after she attended a Black Lives Matter protest in Hollywood on June 7. And despite wearing a mask and taking other precautions, now, several months later, Natalie still struggles with chronic fatigue, memory loss, and fever, which often make her too weak to even walk. According to the Center for Disease Control and Prevention, COVID patients can suffer long-term symptoms like Najaro, including joint pain, chest pain, coughing, shortness of breath, and fatigue. It's not worth the risk. Your life, youth, and freedom. Having to be bound to a wheelchair like I am, it's not worth it, Natalie told to report. An Instagram video posted on November 8th, if okay, she said, "I'm happy to report after 2 weeks of being in the wheelchair for a relapse. I'm doing better. Of course, not 100%, but it's nice to walk again without failing."